Is your TP-Link router not working? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check connections. When the TP-Link router is not working, first of all, check the connections. Ensure the router is plugged in and the power light is on. Make sure all Ethernet cables are securely connected to the router and your devices. Method 2. Restart devices. The next thing you can do is restart the router and the connected device. Unplug the router, wait for 10 seconds and plug it back in. Restart your computer on any other devices connected to the router. Method 3. Check internet connection. Next, check the internet connection. Connect a device directly to the router using an Ethernet cable. If the internet works, the issue might be with Wi-Fi. If using Wi-Fi, check if other devices can connect to the internet. If not, the issue might be with the router's wireless settings. Method 4. Access router settings. Open a web browser and enter the router's IP address to access the web-based utility. Navigate to Advanced Settings, then select Status to check the internet IP address. If it shows 0.0.0.0, there might be an issue with the internet connection. Method 5. Update firmware. Next, you can update the router's firmware. For that, you need to connect to the router via wired or wireless connection. Then open a web browser, visit the TP-Link website, select the appropriate product and hardware version for your TP-Link device. Using the wrong firmware version can damage your device and void the warranty. Next, download the latest firmware file. The 6 digits in the file name represents the publication date. Once downloaded, the latest firmware file, unzip or extract the firmware file from the downloaded .zip file. Open a web browser and enter the router's IP address to access the web-based utility. Log in with your username and password. Go to System Tools, then Firmware Upgrade or just Firmware. Click on Browse, choose File and select the extracted firmware file. Next, click on Open. Then click on the Update button. The device will reboot automatically once the upgrade is complete. Method 6. Reset router. If all fails, perform a factory reset by pressing and holding the reset button on the router for about 10 seconds. Release the button and wait for the router to reboot. You should see all the lights flashing and then they should turn off. Some of the lights get turned off slowly during the process. Once the router reboots, it should be reset to its factory defaults. You can also reset the router from the web interface. Log into the router's web interface. To log into a TP-Link router's web interface, open a web browser and type this into the address bar. The links are provided in the description below, so you can copy and paste them from there. The default username and password for most TP-Link router is admin for both fields. Enter that when prompted. Then navigate to the advanced option. Then select System Tools, then select the Backup and Restore option. Next, you should get the factory default restore option, so select that. Click on Restore and wait for the router to reboot. Method 7. Contact support. If the issue persists, contact TP-Link technical support with your router's model number, hardware version and firmware version for further assistance. And there you have it. The way to fix the issue when TP-Link router is not working. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching and we will see you in the next video.